Hi kids, welcome back. So today I'm here with my new concept, simple present tense. What is simple present tense? Chapter number 15 in English grammar. But before starting the explanation, the simple present tense is when you use a verb to tell about the things that happen continually in the present, like every day, every week, or every month. In simple tense, the verb simply indicates an action in the present. The simple present tense resembles the base verb, but we add S-E-S or I-E-S to a base verb when the subject is the third person or singular. For example, I love ice cream. Okay, I love ice cream. And he loves ice cream. He loves ice cream. You like she likes. Okay, so now here we see the base verb love and like. So here we see the base verb love and like remain the same for first person and second person, but for third person we need to es to the base verb. For third person, like he and she. I first person, you, we, they. Second person, and he, she, it. Third person. So we need to ES to the base verb for third person. So he loves ice cream, she likes ice cream. ES, S and S. Is that okay? So now simple tense indicates the following, and it is used to describe habits. Like I love ice cream, Neha likes vegetable soup, and unchanging situations, general truth, and fixed arrangement, and regular actions like a carpenter makes furniture, birds fly in the sky. So the simple present tense is simple to form. Just use the base form of the verb I take, you take. The third person singular takes S or ES at the end. So now look at these sentences. I love ice cream. Birds fly in the sky. Neha likes vegetable soup. A carpenter makes furniture. So the word printed in color are all verbs. These all are verbs. Love, fly, likes, makes. These all are verb or action words. These verbs are in a simple present tense. In simple present tense, we use the root form of the verb love, fly. In some cases, we add S or ES to the root form, like likes, makes. We use the simple present tense to make general statements. I, we, you, they, all plurals. He, she, it, all singular. Root form of the verb like make. And we use s or es, so it will become makes. Now tick the correct verbs. Here are children. Children, it means more than one. So children usually want or wants. So s will use with he, she, it, third person or singular. So children usually want to wear colorful dresses. The child, it means one child, singular. The child like or likes. Now likes come. Likes colorful dresses. My father play or plays golf on Sundays. So my father plays. Father, singular number. My father plays golf on Sundays. She, third person. So we need to add s or es. So she keep or keeps her room neat and tidy. I greet or I greet my friends on their birthday. So I greet my friends on their birthday. The spelling is B-I-R-T-H-D-A-Y. Mangoes, it means plural number. Mangoes taste or tastes sweet. Taste sweet. Now next. A tortoise move or moves very slowly. Tortoise, singular number or plural? It is singular now. So moves very slowly. Spiders. So spiders, plural number or singular? Yes, it means plural number. So spiders catch or catches? Catch. Flies in a web. Filling the blanks with simple present form of the verb given in the brackets. Mayank hit the ball very hard. So Mayank, it means one person, singular. So Mayank hits the ball very hard. We throw bits of paper in the dustbin. We, it means throw, need not to write S or ES. Throw bits of paper in the dustbin. They, second person. They both make or makes a project. Make. Everyone obey his elders or everyone obeys his elders. My father drink or my father drinks coffee. My father, singular number, so drinks coffee every morning. He play in the garden every day or he plays. He plays. Third person. The sun rise in the east. Sun rises. Singular number. Everyone clap when I dance. So everyone claps when I dance. My mother drink tea. So my mother drinks tea. The rat stay inside the store. The rat stays inside the store. Now got it? So this is the concept of simple. This was the concept of simple present tense. So I hope you liked and enjoyed. Now today there is no need of any assignment. So now you have to complete this work only in your book. Yes. So now it's time to say goodbye. So goodbye everyone. We will meet you soon with next chapter. Chapter number 16, present continuous tense. So take care and goodbye.